Are you ready to do some multiplication and division?
You don't need to use the mouse right now. Just watch and listen carefully. When you enter most pages, there is a blue help area at the top. If you need help, click on the question mark. In the problem, 5 times 7 equals 35. 5 and 7 are called factors. 35 is called the product. Type your answers in the boxes and then hit the enter or the return key. When you have answered all the questions on the page, click on the green arrow to check your work. You'll get it! If your answer is correct, you'll get a star. If your answer is incorrect, you'll get a red check mark. See how one of the leaves at the bottom of the screen turned red? This tells you that some of the answers are wrong and need to be corrected. You can go back to correct your answer anytime by clicking on a red leaf. If all the questions had been answered correctly,
you got it!
The leaf would have turned green. If you see a printer on your screen, it means you can print this page for practice later. Just click on it. To use the multiplication and division table, click on the button with the multiplication and division signs. To multiply, click on a number in the green area on the left side of the chart. Find the number you want to multiply it with at the top. You find the product where the highlighted row and column meet.
Great job!
There's a scratch pad on many of the screens to help solve the problems. A calculator becomes available to help solve the story problems. Work hard, and as a bonus, you'll get to play some games. If you want to leave a game and do some more problems, click on the green arrow. When you've completed all the exercises, but you have some incorrect problems, the program will automatically take you back to correct your work.
Good work! That was a tough one!
After successfully completing the exercises, you can print a certificate or play more games. If you want to start over, click on the blue return arrow. Remember, you can leave anytime you want by clicking on the stop sign. The next time you start multiplication and division, you will begin where you left off.